Splendid tackle, and a throw-in coming up. Can he put them in front? Well, it was a wonderful chance, but the goalkeeper comes through.
Yes, Derek, we have to give credit to the keeper, but surely he should have scored there. That's a big, big chance.
Well, not quite the header he had in mind, and the goalkeeper gobbling that one up. Plenty of support here. Promising position, this. And big in to be put away. He had to score, and he does.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a simple finish in the end. But where was the defending? That's just not good enough.
Chance to level it. No shortage of excitement. Level again. No wonder they're excited.
Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace. And the finish is just as good. That's an excellent goal.
Attacking possibilities here. Well, many have wondered if they would get it over the line in terms of the deal. They've succeeded, Stuart.
Yeah, and at that price, it seems like very good business, doesn't it? Looking forward to seeing his debut, and hopefully he can hit the ground running.
This attack looks highly promising. Might take the lead. And a goal! He's put it away. A celebratory moment.
Well, here's the replay. He's got such quick feet, hasn't he? Just look how he goes past his marker to get his shot away. That's a really good goal.
Great strong tackle. Throw in forthcoming. And into the last 15 minutes of action. Being egged on by the crowd and searching for his second, but the keeper equal to the task.
Well, he's looking really lively, isn't he? Every time he gets the ball, he looks a threat.
And it's played into the centre, making sure it didn't get past him. Might be able to get in behind the defence. Really vital interception.
Yeah, they should be happy with that. It was a good display, and it's always important to get off to a decent start.
Well, I think it's fair to say he'll be happy with his own contribution in this game, Stuart.
Well, he was excellent today, and he gave them that all-important lead. They just struggled to cope with him. His movement was so clever.
Thomas. Toure. Not advantage with them. Referee says play on. Superbly. And a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation? And never in any doubt from the keeper.
Play. This is what we love to see. Back to you, Derek.
Cheers, Alex. Effective challenge. Nicely cut out. Can they get in behind them? And he's made headway. In it goes. The goal for 1-0. And that changes the dynamic.
Well, here it is. 1v1 against the keeper. And the outcome was never really in doubt. He never looked like missing that.
Jansen, Coleman. They couldn't maintain possession, and teammates around him. And a throw-in it's going to be, and an astute piece of defending. Fujita. Jovanovic, Ryu, Toure. Oh, he looks threatening. Surely, and they've done it to square the game once again. Exhilarating.
Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace. And when he gets onto it, he holds off the challenge, keeps his balance, and makes good contact with the ball. That's a top-class finish.
Zian Fleming. A real opening now. Oh, he saved it.
Well, excellent from the keeper. That's a really top-class save.
Now, sending it in. Oh, another corner kick conceded. Let's see what they do this time. And a goal to re-establish their advantage. Just look at the celebrations.
Well, here it is again. It's a good delivery from the corner. And then what a great finish as well. Good connection with the ball, leaving the keeper with little chance. It's a great goal.
Manchester United have succeeded in getting their man, Stuart.
Well, the fee being talked about is around £70 million, so he'll need to have a huge...
Oh, wait a minute, Stuart. Opportunity. And he's gone and scored to level it again.
Well, as you can see, they finish this really easily. They don't give the keeper a chance, do they? That's a good goal. Okay today, but they need to start playing with a bit more energy. It's not been a great start to the season for them.
Well, Stuart, he really has had a lot to say for himself out on the pitch.
Well, he just kept going, didn't he? And he was always going to be the one to get them back into this. Important goal, that.
And a throw-in forthcoming. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. And foul it is then. It might be on for them. Well, they stopped them in their tracks. Free kick awarded then by the referee. Well, he can consider himself admonished even in the absence of a yellow card. Well, he had it on target, but it was never going to trouble the keeper.
It's a goal for Millwall. It's now 1-0 with 32 minutes played.
Thanks for the update, Alex.
Can he put them in front? Yes is the emphatic answer. And you have to say it was on the cards.
Well, here it is again, and you have to say the 1-2 completely opens up the defensive structure, and he makes no mistake with the finish. He showed a lot of composure there.
So the ball rolling again with the scoreline standing at 1-0. And the pass not finding its target. Now, was that the denial of a clear goal-scoring opportunity? And it is an early shower for him. Red card.
Well, the outcome was never in doubt. That was always going to be a sending off.
The free kick taken, but saved easily by the keeper. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Right, update time. A goal at the Amex Stadium. Alex Scott, who has scored it?
Yep, another goal for Brighton. They've pulled ahead by 2 with 59 minutes gone.
Cheers, Alex. And the cross not quite imaginative enough.
Finishing, drilled home with true conviction. Tremendous goal.
Well, here it is again. Just look at the quality of the cross. It's inch perfect, and the volley is struck so cleanly, which shows just how good his technique is. That's a top-class finish. Well, Derek, it was certainly entertaining. Both sides had periods of the game where they were dominant, but overall, I think a draw is just about the right result. greater desire. It should be a cracking game, though.
Well, on you go, says the referee. Advantage. And what can they do to stop him running at them? And a decent save. Full credit. Well, no escape. Not an immediate yellow card, but the referee deals with him now. Short corner, let's see. He might be able to do damage from here. Oh, it's gone in! A derby goal, the first of the contest, electric!
Well, let's look at this again. It's a decent delivery into the box, and the movement is good, making for a comfortable finish. It's a really great goal.
So the ball rolling again with the scoreline standing at 1-0. So the table and a very positive picture being painted by Luton Town. And this has gone very much against the grain of expectation.
Well, they've certainly surprised one or two people by being in a promotion spot. But at the moment, they look a very good team. They're well balanced, they're fit and they have a structured game plan. They just need to keep it going now.
He could pick out a teammate. Decided to come in from the flank. Not the pass he had in mind. There could be trouble here. He's already been cautioned. And the referee has shown him a second yellow card. That will be it for him.
Well, his manager will be absolutely furious. He had to be more careful there.
Toma. At times they make passing look easy. Might be able to get in behind the defence. A glorious chance. Keeper getting the touch.
And they deserve their victory.
Well, he often cuts the figure of a thinking person's footballer. And Stuart, he's thought his way throughout this match.
Well, that performance sums him up, really. You're never disappointed with what he gives you. Such a good player.